Our next speaker, Brett Patterson. If I could, I would. Brett Patterson.
There comes a time in everyone's life where you sit and you start reflecting on what you've done, what you haven't done, and what you might still want to do. This hit me just the other day, as a matter of fact. I was reading a book, and it sparked something in my head. It made me think, if I could, I would. I would do it. Why haven't I done it yet? And I started reading more and more, and I was astounded. I sat there and thought to myself, this is ridiculous. This has got to be one of the most simple things that you, anyone, could do. Why haven't I done it? I have to do this. Everybody should do this. And if I could, then dang it, I would. I would. And I thought, well, can I? Can I do this? Yeah. I can't. Then what's stopping me? Because I'm sitting here reading a book? Should that really stop me? And what are the repercussions if I don't? If I don't take this opportunity right now, what's going to happen? So I decided right then and there, it was time. It was time. Because it was the right opportunity, it was the right time, and if I didn't do it right now, there would be consequences. So by God, I got up and went to the bathroom.
And we have 1 minute of silence for the judges.